Hi everybody, I'm here with my monthly kit, the July monthly kit of Liza's Craft Shop. So it's a tote bag and I wanted to decorate it. So I was just playing around to see what looks good, and I think I'm gonna do that. It was a lot bigger. This is like a big thing right here, but I cut it so I could put the other parts. Like, they look like kind of like a glass, like glasses or something. I don't know, it just looks like that. So I think I'm gonna put these in the back. So that's all, just playing around with this. My little unicorn, so cute. So I think I'm gonna do this because I want like ruffles, but not a lot. So, and I was kept thinking about, should I put, that would be like so much. I was thinking of putting like a light pink and then put some fabric over it, some this, but I wanted to do something different, so I did it. I was gonna put this gorgeous lace that she has. I love it. I use it a lot in a lot of projects. You could cut these up and put it you know, like everywhere. But this is way too pretty. I love this. So I might use it for, I don't know if I'm gonna use it for the other tote, because I got another kit that I have to play with. So I think I'm gonna just do this. I thought about putting this camera on top, but it's like, it bothers me if I can't see what I'm recording. That's why I don't do it. Plus, I don't know how I would do it. Okay. Put that there. Okay. Yeah, I like this canvas color. I do love that. Sometimes I would cover it, sometimes I wouldn't. I'm just gonna put this here. So how's everybody doing? Today's Pink Wednesday. Well, and when and you go to Instagram, everybody puts pink stuff on Wednesdays. And today's Pink Wednesday. I haven't put anything up yet. Well, I have to put up my heart. So this is pink. This will be considered Pink Wednesday. I did put up the video already, the last part, and it was a small little video because I just put the trim. I think it came out really, really pretty. So I'll go put this at Pink Wednesday. Get this out of here. Yeah, I know I didn't put a video of Monday and Tuesday. I don't know. Monday I felt a little tired, and then I was just a little tired. And then yesterday I felt, I don't know what I felt. It's just, I didn't feel good at all. So I don't know what's going on with me. Maybe it's my anemia or something. Yeah, so all I've been watching is Lifetime movies, mostly. Trying to see which way it is. Yeah, I think it's this way. Done. Now, put this here. Guess I'm not putting a trend there. Nah. Oh, that looks really pretty there. That looks really pretty there. I like that. I mean, I guess it's not that bad that it covers it. Yeah, I really like that. Now, I don't think I have any more small pink trim. Oh, there's my notebooks. Nah, it's fine. I'm not gonna do anything else. Yeah, finish it off with this. Wow. Okay, I forgot it would go through. nothing left. That's it. Oh, that's too little bit left. I gotta get some more. This is gorgeous. Oh, if you're watching, Michelle, hi, Michelle, I miss your videos. I miss them like crazy. I still want, I wish you could just bring them back. Because they're so good to watch. They're so, I love them. I love them. I think I should definitely take this out. And put it somewhere else. Now it looks weird. I don't know. It just looks weird now. Doesn't look that bad. No, it doesn't look that bad. It looks really pretty. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with the handle. Oh, somebody mowing the lawn. Yeah, I think I should put it down here. This looks more like a flower. Yeah, put it down here. Yeah, I love that more. And then, what's that piece? That piece right here. Oh, that is gorgeous. Gorgeous. I think it's real pretty. There's something here. Gorgeous pieces. Oh my god, look at all this bling. Look at this. Isn't it gorgeous? Love it. So pretty. Wow. Love that. I don't know where I'm gonna put this. That is so pretty. I don't have enough to. Oh, I love this one so much. That looks super cute there. So blingy, very blingy. Bling, bling, bling. Yeah, sorry I'm quiet today. I don't know. Just quiet. I think he's coming out really pretty. I guess we're done with the front. I think it looks really cute. I have a few little flowers, but I only have one more. Okay, let's see how I'm gonna do the back. Ooh, don't come off. Alright, let's see what we're gonna do here with the back. Flat. Like a flat flower like that one. I'll put a big bow here or something. Gonna incorporate this somehow. I have to think about what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I need to put something here. I want to put round or something. Okay, so I'm going to have to think about this. So, this will be... I didn't think there was going to be a part two, but I guess there is. Definitely going to be a part two. But I don't know what to do here. What should I do? Okay, it'll be part two. All right, see you later.